dental office. That drain right there is backing up. I'm gonna flush it. Try hooking something up to that and maybe blowing it out. Water pressure in there, maybe blow it up. Maybe. We'll try that. Might have to snake it. We'll try this first. Tight in here.
It is really tight.
From here. We'll try to go easy with it. Sinks on the other side. I want to make sure nothing comes out them sinks. It might be. Seems to be going down. It's a dental office. Seems to be going down good. I don't see any leaks. I think it just needed to be flushed out. Seems to be taking the water good, so. Shut the water off of the tank disconnected here. We'll see if it's backing up. Alright, that went down, so that's good. Alright, she's clear. That was an easy one. Sure what this is, some kind of vacuum, probably. Don't want to know. She's not backing out, so that's good. I got it. supposed to pump. Nice cord. Alright, I'm safe to see we've got that there. It's not backing up, so we're good. When they ran a sink over there, it would back up. When they ran this pump, water would be flowing right out of that trap. So, see the walls all wet. Dental office.